again.
One, two. Bring it to the folks. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance. So back on up, cause
you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first, so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Two low death niggas, so it's crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But I'm back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective, and be fooling, digging a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time, burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creeps to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping.
But I took forever.
But now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seat. I've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro at the same time with the dope rhyme.